breaking news out of Evangeline Parish, where state police are investigating a Department of Wildlife and Fisheries agent involved shooting. Little is known at this hour, but we can tell you detectives are gathering details and they're processing the crime scene. Troopers say they will release more information as soon as it becomes available. Also,